Alright, we're here with the godfather, JeffHo.
Did you ever think you'd see anything like this?
No, back in the day, no. Not at all. I thought there'd be things that I would see in my lifetime, but never like a snow ramp, a snow mega ramp in the middle of LA. You know, I mean, this is like huge. I mean, if you look at this ramp, at this ramp, and the jump that they got going, it's huge. It's fucking huge. When I was a young guy and I was just trying to start to advance the sport of snowboarding, from skiing, it was like a rough deal, to mono skis. But to see this event like this, something like this in LA, this is just going to be huge. So if you've not seen it, you should come out and see it. Emil, yeah. Jeff.
Nice to meet you.
Mons?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Jeff.
What's your name?
Christian.
Right. So are you from Europe?
Norway.
Yeah. Norway. I guess you guys have done this before, so what do you think of this ramp? Have you ever been down this ramp?
It's exactly the same as the other ones that they have. They have a replica of the same in China and in Austria.
In Austria?
Yeah.
Sick.
So all of you have been down it once before?
Yeah, done it a couple times as well.
Oh, shit. All right. No, this is the first time I've seen it, so
yeah.
I'm impressed.
Yeah, you know. It's cool, though.
Is it for your landing spot, or what?
It's definitely like when you go down, you have a track where you want to go off, and when you want to go off the jump.
Right.
And when you go off the jump, you kind of try to spot where you're going to land and where you're going to like have it.
Right. So does all the lights, the people, the noise, does it distract you at all?
Well, I feel like you hear everything when you're off the top, but like the second you drop in,
it just kind of zones out.
Try to like stop.
And then you just get into it.
Yeah. Shoot a couple and see what happens.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
I can see like if you would take when you're at the top and you're looking down, you take off, and you're just looking down, that if you don't, if you're not kind of focused, that it could just, it could feel a little freaky,
The scary part is, when you go in the mountains and stuff, so you have always these warm-up runs and like you cruise the first couple runs, and just like when you drop in, you can't like brake and like go, turn off, you're like, you have to.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
So it's no cruise before like the big kicker comes in, that's like a different part of it.
Yeah.
So how many of these events have you done?
Yeah.
This year it's been like one in December and just two before this, so like this is going to be the fourth, and there's a fifth right after this.
Oh, there's a fifth? Where's the fifth one at?
In Oslo, in Norway. That would be sick.
First ever
scaffolding jump in Norway, so.
Sick, dude!
Or not in Norway, but yeah.
So
first X Games.
Wow.
Dude, that's awesome.
All friends and family around and stuff like that.
Jeff, hey. Sean, what's up?
What's up?
Hey Sean, so tell me about this event. What's going to make it special this year from all the other years?
What's not going to make it special? We're downtown Los Angeles for the second time, Air+Style 2016. We got Jay Kohlheim, Incubus, Dick Grams, ASAP Ferg, Action Bronson. We got the world's best snowboarders. What else do you need?
Jeez, that's a big deal, man.
Yeah.
So, all right, talk to us about the ramp.
It's big. It's cold. It's made out of steel and sweat and brawn. No, it's amazing. It's pretty much a similar setup to what we had in Innsbruck, so it's consistent for the riders, but 16 stories tall. Not exactly sure how far the gap is, but the guys are flying anywhere between, 70 to 85 feet. It's pretty amazing.
Pretty amazing. Okay, is there anything else you'd like to say about the event?
Man, be here. Come on down. It's this weekend, the 20th, 21st of February, LA Coliseum Expo Park. And if you can't, check it out there. Check it out online. You go Go 90, Verizon's new app. Download the app. You can check out what we're live streaming here. And if you haven't seen the other events, you can see who's in the contention to win the overall tour for this event.
Okay. So what do you think about skateboarding getting into the event?
It's heavy. It's great. I think that skateboarding deserves to be on that world stage. It's going to change things, but the world is a changer, I think. So can't stop it, and I'm excited. I think it's great. I know that a lot of the skaters I've talked to are really excited about it, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah. All right, thank you so much.